President is not listening to anybody. He doesn't care. I mean, he can write anything he wants to write. The president doesn't care. Does he read? He will read, he will laugh. He'll say, come on, see, they're abusing me here. In fact, there was one case of somebody in Indonesia, a trader, who couldn't sell his goods, you understand? And I was with a guy in the plane. And the man was busy abusing Buhari. I was buying nobody buying his. He said, come. I mean, what's my business with Indonesia, goat seller? So you should learn to gossip with your.
Learn to gossip with us because you chose to do that with us. And we appreciate it.
I've written to the governor of Katsina. I said, I don't know why he has not replied. To give us land in Daura for the university. That's one. So the university in Daura, the next university will be my village. The university of transportation to me. Why are you laughing now? All of you are graduates of one another. There's a common saying you graduate when we are small. Charity begins where? Why would my own begin abroad? This country won't change, I swear. Nothing can, the only way this country can change is if everybody is killed. This country is going nowhere, I swear. Nothing, you know, even if you divide the country into 10, it will still not change. No, I'm not joking. When Magnus was my SSG, I told him, this country is hopeless, and helpless. So I stop it now, coming from the governor, nobody, don't be saying that. When 2 months in Abuja, so guy, this country is hopeless and helpless. I said, why? He said, you're right. The only thing they do in Abuja is share money. They don't work.